Do we have any homosexuals in the house tonight?
Yeah!
Oh my gosh, it's amazing. You can say woo and still have a lisp on it. That's incredible.
A talented individual who has an absolute passion for what she does.
It was really powerful to be part of the audience, to laugh and to get a glimpse of Anita's life.